Hello, I am Françoise Meunier, the Director General of EORTC, the European Organization for Research and Treatment of Cancer. I am the co-author of the paper on cancer survivorship, a positive side effect of current improvement of cancer management. Over the last decade, there has been tremendous progress in the management of patients with cancer. And while it used to be a death sentence, there is now a major growing number of patients who are treated for cancer and who are survivors. This is related to various factors, including screening, early detection, better treatment, personalized treatment, multidisciplinary approach, as well as international cooperation, particularly for research. And as a result, now patients with breast cancer, with children leukemia, with testis cancer, with colorectal cancer, with Hodgkin's disease, and many others are now considered as cured. And for many others, the prolongation of life survival time is tremendous as well. But we have to face that there is also different factors who need to be taken into consideration, which are new issues and new challenges, including long-term effects, potential side effects on cardiovascular system or pulmonary function, and sometimes secondary malignancies. EORTC has been pioneer in the development of quality of life tools and quality of life assessment. And indeed, we have a leading group in the world on expectation of improvement of quality of life for patients with cancer. Therefore, now we have created with the board a task force dedicated to cancer survivorship to tackle the issue of long-term effects of patients who survive with cancer and to do specific research in those aspects, but also involving not only psychologists, psychometrists, patients, and physicians, but also facing the new challenge with bankers, with health policy makers, with insurance. For example, the patients are now, who are no longer patients, facing new type of issue, including related to work acceptance, fatigue, but also mortgage, life insurance, access to insurance for healthcare, etc. And so we really wanted to put together all stakeholders from the patient, from the medical world, the healthcare professionals, but also banker and insurance. And it's my great pleasure to announce that EORTC is going to produce the first EORTC Cancer Summit on Survivorship in Brussels in January 30 and 31st of 2014. And this unique initiative will bring together all those stakeholders to pursue our mission to improve quality of life, survival, but also new issues related to the treatment of patients with cancer. Thank you.